Without me, eyes are marbles. No darkness they see. Faces look garbled. No flurry they feel. No breath, no cheer. Death not to fear. Time is not spent. Roses has no scent. At nothing you can marvel without me. But it wasn't roses, my precious. Not roses. Lilies. Not lilies. Not roses. Which one was it, precious? Someone's coming.
And a hat and a cage upon his back.
We may provide you with a car. There is no hope for him, I fear. The creature is lost.
Well, let's see how he responds to some light.
Someone tortured him. Long before the Dunadan found him. The darkness grows beyond our borders. My people are growing anxious. We cannot let this evil linger among us, Gandalf. We believe that he went to Mordor.
That's what I feared. What did he hope to find, I wonder? Lebos. I want to hear what he has to say. Why don't we start with your name? Your real name, not the one others have given you. Very well. Let us try someone else's name. Bilbo Baggins. Yes, you remember him. He found you more than 60 years ago, deep underneath the roots of the Misty Mountains. He took something from you. A ring.
My precious.
You were looking for it, weren't you? You left your home in the mountains, worming your way down the hills, always hiding from the moon. You followed the Hobbit's trace all the way east to the Lonely Mountain. But then you stopped and turned south. Why? Something must have drawn you away. A voice calling you to the land of shadow.
Leave us alone!
Whispering your name in your dream.
Not listening!
So, once again, what is your name?
Smeagol.
Very well, Smeagol. Now, let us start at the beginning.
Thank you.
And up again.
Mountains of Shadow. That is where you are hiding.
Mustn't ask. Why is it asking us questions? Why?
You know why. You talk to the orcs?
Never. But he has sharp ears and we listen.
Thank you.
No baggings, no precious. And the eye, it's always watching. We hate this land. Hate it!
Cave?
Orc live there, yes, hiding from the great eye, we think. Long gone, when we came, the nasty orc, long dead. Perhaps she helps us now, the great spider, perhaps. We both are beasts to eat. Yes, and crunchy orcsies, but she doesn't like them much. And if she's not happy, what does she do then, my love? Wraps us all up like spindles. No, not through her tunnels, not yet. Must bring her nicer things than orcsies. His friend, was he precious? Not tricking us now, is he? Hmm? No, no, not anymore. It was ours, oh, precious. My birthday present. It came to me on my birthday.
So I've heard.
Ox couldn't see us. No one could see us. Not even nasty wizards.
How did you find it? You're precious.
Nasty light! Smeagol wants to sleep.
He cannot sleep now. But I shall dim the light for you.
Thank you. Axel, Birdsfoot, all the same, sweet one. Just names in a stupid